They had them eat breakfast, and then they had them measure their glucose like pretty much every 15 minutes towards the end, then it spaced out a little bit more, but basically 8 times over 180 minutes. The result, tea, no effect. Water, no effect. Lemon juice attenuated the glucose spike by 30% and delayed the glucose spike by over 35%. Basically brought it to 78 minutes instead of 41. So basically it delayed the glucose spike significantly and it brought it down.